pretty lies. Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.
Hey everyone, welcome back to another video. Today I'm gonna be unboxing this town building. Just arrived from Amazon. As you can see, and actually I have a new tripod set and actually I have a white background now. So let's open this with my perfect opening skills. Work knife! Sorry, my knife doesn't want to work today. Really nice knife I got. And actually, I also have a new light, so. Here we go! Lazy, come here. Alright. Here we go. In fact, it's actually upside down. Here it is. It's a townhouse toy store. That's cool. It is 554 pieces, 31105. Pretty good. So guys, let me know if you like the white background. It's much bigger now because I have a whole new rig, whole new tripod, though it's similar. I just hit 200 subscribers, so thank you guys so much for that. That is so nice, and I uploaded a fact video of my channel. And all those stats were actually taken the day of the video. When I uploaded it, it was made the day of. For some reason, these are... Alright, well, here we go. We got box one. And then the larger box one. We got box two and box three, which are not all in frame. And these. We got this big, thick. It's my thumb. That's about half an inch thick. Now I'm going to be building the first one because it's a 3-in-1 set. So, yeah, I'm going to be building the first one. Because my sister, for her birthday, I got her one that was actually, I think maybe the same one as this. Except instead of being large on the left side, it was large on the right side. But basically, it was a fashion shop. So, that was cool. So, I thought, hey, let me do this. So... Yeah. So, yeah, like I said, I'm going to be building the first one. So, step one. Just page five. It's going to be the first bag, which is going to be the bottom half. So, yeah. We're going to get right into this video. I am back. Woo! What? Like I said, now this has been really fun and cool. Taking me about an hour. Lift it up so you guys can see it. It's got like a mini train right here. The engine and the car. It's got like a nutcracker. Little lamp. It's not full size either. Little machine for like M&Ms and things. Over here, it is a big hotel Lego building, And then over here it has a Lego with a truck and car. Those are both that. It's got a little plane over here. You can see Best in the window. See. Little plane. Then you can also see Best. Right there. That is like a dump truck. And here you got the register. Got some $100 bill. And yeah. Look how many spare parts he gave me. Like, it's a buttload. And actually, from all my Legos, look at all these spare parts. Just from the recent Legos that I've been doing. They give you a lot in this set. Alright, so now I'm going to head on to the second set. And actually, my setup just crashed down all over my desk. So I had to refix that, but you can see. It's the top part of the building. So, yeah, I guess this guy's gonna go to the side, which, need the scissors, I'll probably need that, put it there. In fact, I'll actually put the Lego person in her spot. Perfect. Put that there. Grab the knife, put that there. Yes, yeah, so I'll see you guys in the next time lapse. It didn't take that long, but we built the top portion, I believe, or at least most of it. It's got a bed, flower, it's got this little lamp. See, it has a door. That's good, it's got a door. Got some plants outside. Some pretty good architecture. Good job, Lego. That's pretty nice. Under it, there's nothing much. Yeah, so let's get right into the third one. And yeah, if you guys are enjoying this, please, you know, drop a like, possibly even a subscription. You know, I'm at 200 subscribers. You know, it helps me out a lot, actually. I'm trying to do these Lego content. And how do you guys like? Let me know in the comments if you like the white background or if you rather black background. So just let me know. Also, I added a light. As you can see over there, I have a light. And the light is very bright, so it lights up the area. And yeah, so let's get right into the third one, which shows that. It makes the little rocket, and it makes the roof piece, and some other guy, which I'm assuming is a customer, so let's get right into that. Guys, wow, that, woo, it's taking me 2 hours to build this, but it's pretty cool. Not very stable. The top part only attaches to the bottom part in like two little individual pieces. Dots. So you look in there. Pretty cool, pretty cool. I know you come here to get the detail because there is some, there's many channels. I just quickly do it. They don't give you detail. It also comes with this thing, which then you spin this knob and it goes left and right. Which actually, now I think about it, Lego made it way harder than it needed to be, and they suck at it. Like, it's not even good. Alright, so if you pull the rocket ship off, it's like this. Basically, it's a piston, like a car piston. Goes up and down in a circle, and it spins the black thing. Yeah, so basically, it's just a car piston. So, I don't know why they didn't just make it, so this was just a straight shaft, and you go back and forth, and they made it into, like, a car piston, because as a car piston, it doesn't really work. Like, it doesn't really work, though it is visual, so. But here we go. Yeah, in the front, it's got a little train. There you go, it's got a little train in the window, it's got a dump truck. Then a little airplane, it's got a nutcracker, candy here, some books back here, and yeah, overall this set I got for like $35 because it was on sale. It was like $45 usually. Overall, really good set. It's really cool. It comes with a bird up here, some flowers, yeah, it's just really cool. And I definitely recommend this. This is definitely a good set for its values. And this is the first one. This is the front cover. Front cover one. First one. You have the second one, which is also a toy shop, I believe. Or, actually, yeah, it may not be a toy shop. I don't know. Third shop has lots of flowers, it looks like. I don't know, but this is a two-story one. So I like the two-story one. But anyways, I got so many extra pieces. Just comment, like, and subscribe. Comment what Lego set you want me to do next. I'm typically aiming for the more expensive ones, more pieces. Like I said, this was 554 pieces, so I'm kind of going for the bigger pieces. Makes a longer video. But anyways, comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. This is ChickenOx6549, signing out. Alright guys, hopefully you enjoyed that episode. That was building the Lego townhouse. It was a toy store. I have another Lego, which I'm actually going to build here today as I upload this video. So comment, like, subscribe. Thank you guys for 267 subscribers. We are growing like crazy. We're on the road to 300. So yeah, have a good day. See you guys later. ChickenOx6549, signing out.